And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the next contest of the evening, 3 rounds of 3 minutes in the Gladius World Series 65 kilogram weight division. Introducing first to the blue corner, Lenny Blasi.
It's co-main event time, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, we are ready for it. It's one of the most important match of the night, and we are ready to leave it with two fighters, special fighters. They will not be in this place of the card otherwise. And it's easy to say it here at this Gladius World Series night. We're switching to Muay Thai rules. And with Lenny Blasi from Italy, 18 years old, with a professional record of 5 wins, no losses, no draws, and 4 of 5 wins, coming by knockout. He is the new sensation of Muay Thai in Italy, and tonight easier to show why.
His opponent to the red corner, Arthur Lier.
Right now, Germany, about sensation, about fame, about his skill, is second to no one. He's ready to make his way to the ring, Arthur Lier. Arthur Lier is an awesome Muay Thai fighter. Arthur Lier, Blasi.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing our two participants. First, fighting out of the blue corner, he's 18 years old and stands 180 centimeters tall. His official weight, 65 kilos. He is currently undefeated in his professional career with 5 victories. 4 of those wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Italy, Lenny. The ring and fighting out of the red corner. He's 18 years old and stands 183 centimeters tall. His official weight, 65 kilos. His professional record stands at 3 victories and 3 defeats. 1 win coming by way of knockout. Representing Germany, he is known as the Lumberjack. Introducing your referee of the battle, Ivano Cherubini.
Ivano Cherubini is the referee of this match, this co-main event of the evening, Muay Thai rules for Lenny Blasi from Italy. You saw his record, you saw his accolades, and you saw the record and accolades for Arthur Lier. That's it, that's probably one of the best matchup in years here in Italy. Of course, you will see and hear a lot of fans from Lenny Blasi sides, but that's not gonna be enough for him to still be undefeated after this match. Muay. The Muay song and the Muay dance for the two fighters, of course, following the rules, the mythology, the tradition of the Muay Thai spirits. Accompanied by the two fighters, they clean like a sanctuary the ring in which between they will fight. and we are ready to go. Referee Ivano Cherubini with the last words for both them. If you want to recognize the two fighters, blue corner for Lenny Blasi with the black gloves, red corner with the white gloves for Arthur Lier. ...65 kilograms category in the Gladius World Series Muay Thai rules for this co-main event of the evening. And we are ready to go. Ooh, good start indeed by Blasi. Oh, the knee, the elbow by Blasi. Of course, the difference between the K1, for those who doesn't know, there's a little bit more of clinch. What a start by Blasi, and Lier seems like already a little bit in difficult. The eighth count, Blasi still is, but Blasi wasting no time, trying to close it up. And once again, with the elbows, trying to open up his opponent. He charges up. He's got two or three fists right in his mouth. But he's trying to march forward. Lier got it wrong. Good head kick by Lier. And Blasi needs to stay up in front. Needs to stay, put up his attention. We said the difference between the K1s and Y2 rules, of course. Especially the elbows are allowed, the clinch is a little bit different, there's more space to work, a little bit more time to work for the fighters, of course. With the knees once again, the Italian fighter! Knee to the head, and second knockdown of this round for Arthur Lier! 1 minute, 26 seconds, here we go. With a third knockdown, it's done for Blasi. Let's see what happened. 1 minute, 16 seconds left in round number one, this co-main event. Once again, with the knees up, two. The head, right to the head of the German. Once again, with the elbow, every time Blasi opened up his way in the guard of Lier, and then tried to clinch him down like you already saw. He could, not like in K1, to bring up and down his opponent in the collar elbow. Now, the knee by Lier, the elbow right on the temple by Blasi. Wow! What a match! It is over! This is the greatest upset ever by Arthur Lier!
Yeah! The best dude!
That is unbelievable! Lier with a knockout out of nowhere! And now, of course, the medical staff on Blasi. First loss of his career. And Lier with an astonished sports pavilion here in Monza, Concreto. Feels like silenced. And now, of course, the concern about Lenny Blasi conditions. Here, we can see it back. They were clinched. Oh no, we can see the first knockdown for Lier. The second one, once again, with the knees by Blasi. Here, the spinning back elbow that shut it off. It slides out for Blasi. Rolled the eye. Rolled out the eye. back of the head for him, right on the chin. One single shot, and Arthur Lier got it. Lier got it. That was unbelievable and shocking. Out of nowhere, we seemed like we are ready to go with the third and final knockdown by Blasi. Probably Blasi too thought he has it, but Lier was able to stay inside the match with his mind on, ready to hit when he could, and he does it so strong, so bad, that he got the victory in that single shot. Sportsmanship once again by Lier. Then now with the corner man of Blasi, of course, and looking at Blasi's condition, try to understand how his opponent is. We remember that every time is a fight. Of course, it's a combat sport, but sportsmanship is at all, and of course that is always a concern for the fighters. And we can see Lier. A round of applause by the sport pavilion for Blasi, backing up on his seat position. See that it's just as good as it can be for a result after a shot like that, completely wasted by his opponent, busted wide open with a spinning back elbow smash right on the chin, on the side of the face. That was incredible. Let's see what happened once again. It was completely lights out for Blasi. His guard was up. He moved to charge his shot, probably. So lean a little bit down. He leaned down the arms, of course, for the guards. And the perfect timing, spinning back fist. Very, very short in distance by Lier was it. That for sure is the knockout of the night so far. It was unbelievable. And the pain for Blasi now added to the pain for the first loss of his career. And look at Arthur Lier. He was adrenalinic. And here the act between the two fighters. Lier rising up the face of his opponents. That is a hell of an image. It's awesome to have seen it. Dr. Staff, medical staff out of the ring. And now with the official decision, Daniel Austin in the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout comes to an end in the very first round. Your winner by knockout! Fighting out of the red corner, Arthur Lier!
They bow at each other after a round, a match like this. It's the inevitable. A huge first round by both of them, but with just one shot, Arthur Lier took the knockout victory, and probably the knockout of the night with that shot, spinning back elbow smash that got it all.